Get a blooming move on, it's the Help Preservation Society, ready for another Italian job. This year's charity rally will officially star TV's Rob Rinder and S Club 7 star Rachel Stevens. And all the money's raised, 100% of the money's raised, will go to the grant-giving charity Buttle UK to help children in need.
People should come on the Italian because it's a brilliant way of just kind of being in great company with some great people, as I say, driving the greatest car in the world and the modern day version as well. What we do in Italy when we're here on the Italian job is what we call a navigational rally, but we use the word rally in the loosest possible sense. It's not about speed, it's about reliability and regularity. So we've got a specially devised and designed road book that takes people well off the beaten track to places they would never stumble across, through fantastic villages and towns, over amazing bridges, and it doesn't really matter that your car is fast or not, it's just got to be reliable. So it's a really good fun way of seeing parts of Italy that are well off the beaten track, and that's where we take our teams.
So we're here at the start-finish line. The mini cars have started leaving already for the Italian Job 2018 in aid of Buttle UK, and we know that Rob and Rachel's car is about to come through, so we'll try and get some words with them now.
Yeah, I'm a patron of Buttle. I love Buttle. It is the most beautiful expression of what charity is. It's just the critical ingredients that government can't do that communities can, and charity at its absolute best can be completely life-changing for, and that's really what Buttle does.
Buttle UK is our charity for now and for the next few years, so we want to make as much of a difference as we can. So we've just always chosen to support children's charities, and since 1990 we've been fortunate to have some fantastic teams take part in the Italian Job, so we've raised just over £2.6 million.
So we basically pulled all favours in from all of our sponsors, and we offered them space on the car for a nominal donation. And then whatever we raise, the Billington Group are going to treble it. So for every pound I make, Billington put £2 in.
I've set up a Just Giving page, and I've used all of my contacts and invited them to go on there and sponsor me, which has actually doubled what we originally started with.
The local aspect is the important bit for me, the fact that all the money we raise will now go to Liverpool and Chester through Buttle UK.
We set a target of £1,500 per team because we know that's achievable, and I think with a little bit of a push from us as the organisers and with the great support of Buttle UK as well, we're able to really encourage them to fundraise even more. So we're hoping they go up to £1,500 and then far beyond.
Do you know what? I just think, you know, there's people that I've been talking to who are part of this, who have been doing this for years, and it's just such a lovely, fun, relaxed community feel, and it's something that is just an incredible experience to do, and in the process you're doing something really special, raising awareness, raising money for a wonderful charity, so it just doesn't get any better than that.
So we've worked very hard, we've created a blog, we're shooting video, short little 360 videos in car, and just lots of, I suppose, sponsor love really, just to really thank people for their support and show some return, and also help kind of raise awareness for Buttle as well.
What's not to love? Going around the most beautiful parts of Italy, stopping for lunches in these exquisite places, and you know, just having fun in an incredibly enthusiastic and really just amazing group. It's great.
So now it's time for the Italian Job participants for 2018 to drive on to the next stage of the rally. And I hope that this has given you some insights into what a great event it is, what a fun event it is, and it's something for you to think about taking part in next year. And I hope this has helped to raise awareness and funding for a great cause. And if you don't take my word for it, listen to Judge Rinder and Rachel Stevens.
This has been a truly amazing time, and it's a brilliant event, right?
For a brilliant cause. Absolutely brilliant. Fabulous.
Do it next year, wouldn't you recommend?
Yeah.
Do it next year? Listen, the sexiest woman in the world has just told you to do it next year. What's wrong with you? It's an order. We'll